Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sanket Upadhyay. You're watching Trending Tonight right here on NDTV. So originally, we had thought we'll get you two stories today to explain the news behind the trend. And suddenly at 8:30, another news came along and we quickly accommodated it because it needs to be told. So story number one, first of all, on your screen right now, a murderous controversy. What was this cryptic jibe at those in power? We will make you listen to what Mani Shankar Aiyar, a problem child, Mani Shankar Aiyar, ended up saying in Shaheen Bagh. From Shaheen Bagh, Mani Shankar Aiyar has quoted another controversy. He's the man who called Prime Minister Chaiwala. He's the man who called him Neech. And now just who is Mani calling the Katil or the murderer? That too from the stage in Shaheen Bagh. किसके हाथ ज्यादा मजबूत हैं, हमारा या उस कातिल का? उस कातिल, इट्स क्रिप्टिक, वी डू नॉट नो, बट इट कम्स फ्रॉम द हाउस ऑफ मनी शंकर अय्यर, फ्रॉम द मेकर्स ऑफ चायवाला, फ्रॉम द मेकर्स ऑफ नीच. नाउ उस कातिल, इज द बीजेपी गोइंग टू यूज दिस पॉलिटिकली? इज दिस एग्जैक्टली व्हाट दे नीडेड एट दिस पॉइंट? एंड वॉज दिस एग्जैक्टली व्हाट शाहीन बाग डिड नॉट नीड एट दिस मोमेंट? A useless political controversy. Let me quickly introduce Mamata Kale of the Bharatiya Janata Party, who's with us. Mamata, how do you understand this comment? I mean, there's one explanation that came in from some well-wishers of Mani Shankar Aiyar, who said that maybe he was trying to recite in a terrible way or a horrible way, "Dekhna hai zor kitna bazu-e katil mein hai." But I can totally tell you that that's not what he said.
As far as Mr. Mani Shankar Aiyar is concerned, he is completely a mindless person. He is not needed to talk as far as any political issue is concerned. He is the same Mani Shankar Aiyar who in 2018 had said, "Thousands of people whom I don't know hug me, wish me. I receive much more hatred in India than the love I receive in Pakistan. So I am happy to be here."
He's the same Mani Shankar Aiyar who approached Pakistan.
We know Mani Shankar Aiyar's history. As I said, these comments come from the house of Chaiwala.
Mamata Kale, I am aware of Mr. Mani Shankar Aiyar's history and his tryst with controversy. My point is different. Is the BJP now planning to use this against all those protesters who have been silently protesting in Shaheen Bagh? Direct question, which you have not answered.
No, first of all, Shaheen Bagh protest is not a Shaleen protest or a silent protest or peaceful protest. I completely disagree with you on that. Number one, number two.
Where was the violence in Shaheen Bagh?
Number two, Mr. Mani Shankar Aiyar is not less than then a Jai Chand. You know, we don't need anybody from outside to destroy our democracy, to destroy the peace of our nation when we have such people around us. That is the huge problem. Thirdly, BJP is not into all this. We are here. BJP is here to serve the nation. BJP is here to work for the people. BJP is here to understand as to how do we take our nation, that is Maa Bharati, to next level of development. That's all we require to do, and that is what we are doing. Mr. Mani Shankar Aiyar can say whatever he feels like saying.
If that is the intention, then I will also hope that the BJP will let...
This is how he is.